Hello, I'm the Budget Modder, and this is episode 3 of my Great Balls Hobbies MiG-29 Fulcrum build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment and ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin this episode, we're going to be putting the engines together. I'm still not sure if I'm going to have the engine bay doors open yet. I may have one, I may have both. I don't know, but there's still time to decide for that. Anywho, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and get these engines sorted. There we go, that's engine one done. Now for engine two. So let's get that cracked. Thank you. So there we have both engines built up. These, they don't have the rear cans, so they're left separate, so it's easier for me to spray them, and then we can pop them over there to dry. As I said earlier, I might have the engine bay doors open, or I might even have the engine out, I don't know yet. But as you get an engine stand, I've decided I'm going to go and build it, just in case. Damn you, Justin. And there we have the engine stand built. So we'll do the usual thing and pop it over there to dry. Next up is a PE for the seat. Love PE. So let's get all that sorted, shall we? As you can see, the seat has been primed. I've already said I prime from a rattle can. And there we have the PE on the seat. So next up, we're going to be priming the PE with metal primer. Nothing special, just the sort you can get at your local DIY shop. So let's get that done, shall we? that's the PE prime, so we'll do the usual trick and pop it over there to dry. Now we have the air intakes. We'll be filling the seams, then sanding the filler back to get rid of those seams. So let's get those sorted. There we go, that's the gaps filled. I used a combination of masking tape and Mr. Hobby Dissolve Putty. We'll let those dry. And by the power of video editing, not Grayskull, they're dry. So we can now remove the tape and get these seams sorted. So let's crack on. There you go, we're nearly done with the intakes. A little more filling and then we can knock that back and we're done. Anywho, this seems like a good a place as any to end. So thank you for watching episode 3. If you want to see what happens in episode 4, then please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.